Developing news from Fullerton Airport. The pilot and passenger of this small plane walked away from a very rough landing. The nose gear reportedly collapsed. And then one of the wings of the plane clipped a building. The airport has been shut down for now. No one was hurt.